A shooting in Brooklyn caught on video. It happened late Tuesday night on Nostrand Avenue in Sheepshead Bay outside a mini mart. Police say the gunman, who knew the victim, fired one shot, hitting the 24-year-old man, then ran off. The victim suffered a wound to his right arm. He was treated at Coney Island Hospital and released.